northwest of the village of Byways a few hours later.
This is the place.
Quite the ruin. Been here before?
No. I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his waif would appear. At any rate, I've no idea what to expect from this place.
Well, let's find out.
Ooh, an elvish ruin. I bet there's some good loot in here. Make sure I've got Quinn. Okay, let's go.
Gvela Glan.
Bitchin'. Dried fruit. An odd thing to have on her. Oh, that's a very useful thing to light up. Ah, chest. Holy crap, already good stuff. Enhanced hybrid oil. Ooh, that sounds good. Maribor sword, axeman trousers. Sweet. This is looking good. Oh, Maribor sword sucks. Axeman trousers. Oh, they suck too. Oh, I got my hopes up. Oh wow, is this a big deal? I don't like the looks of those two.
The Wild Hunt.
What?
I like how he just casually says it.
That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Well, where could you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
This is gonna get intense. Well, are we going or what?
Ready. Follow me.
Damn portals. Wonder where Kira is now.
Freaking portals. The plot device. Ah, I knew it. There's always something where you come out of. What the heck? Well, that's the thing I could have crafted. I had a crafting diagram for. I want to see what this looks like. Oh, wow. That does look weird. Not as good as what I'm wearing now. Almost been a lucky find. Ow! Oh my god, I'm not getting freaking stun-blocked by freaking drowners. I swear I had Quinn. I think it disabled my Quinn. Die! These guys do a lot of damage if you let them hit ya. Again, everything does, to be honest. Hopefully the game doesn't mind if I meditate for an hour. Sure, we'll still catch up with them in time. Put it up in case it actually matters. Alright, any treasures down here? Interesting, there's two paths here. Maybe one of them has treasure. Oh, it's the one I went down. Sweet. Good gamer instincts. Tracker trousers, really? Not much of a treasure, that's for sure. There always seems to be something under when you're underwater, though. Alright, what am I coming across here? Oh, which way should I go? Oh, it did say use your Witcher senses, so I guess I'm supposed to go that way. So I'm gonna go the other way. Ooh. Something over here. Foglet, huh? The heck's a foglet? Well, that's a foglet. Ow! Start moving, girl. Don't just stand there. New entry, foglets. Okay, how do I handle those guys? Cursed ones. Alright, so it's a necrophage, maybe? Yes, it is. moon dust, necrophage oil, and quin. Really, quin. Hey, didn't I actually have that on? Maybe going in the water disables it. Anyway, treasure. I wonder if I should go and grab her. Can I actually look at the map? No, there's not like a... Oh wait, region map maybe I'm looking for? No, it's nothing. Oh well. Continue on, I suppose. Oh, maybe I should grab her first. I don't know. I don't want her to have a bunch of stuff happen where I can't come back here. Well, anyway, let's meditate for an hour and get my health back. Oh, actually, you know what? I want to ard the poison away. Nice. Moving pretty slow lately. I'm using fast attacks. Maybe there's like a better reflexes or something with my unlock. Okay, I'm just gonna look around for treasure quick and then I wanna go back and grab her. I probably should have grabbed her originally. Yeah, I'll look around here for treasure later. I should continue on with this quest. Seriously, girl, get up there. Wow, yeah, that was necessary. Alright, let's grab the witch. Just in case. Can't really save too often. I don't want to end up reset. Oh, did this really just come out where I was? Are you kidding me? Really? Like, come on. Literally nothing here. Well, that was a total waste of time, wasn't it? Oh, there's gotta be some good treasure in here somewhere. A water hag, huh? Whoa! Whoa, hello!
Damn it!
Ah, what? Use your magic, Red. I was trying to throw a bomb and said he just stood there. Attack, 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 attack. Ooh, thankfully I do good damage. Man, get my ass kicked. Okay, I don't know where they want me to go. So they're right. Oh, treasure. Sweet. It's not that kind of amazing. Here we go, this looks like here I go. I had to pick up those shrooms. Okay, now I'm lost. I think this is actually where we came from. I might be mistaken. Ah, this is where we came from.
Kira?
She must be over here.
Ah! Geralt!
Or maybe not over here. Let's check over here anyway.
Geralt, do something! They're crawling out of those holes!
This is where she was.
Or bombs, anything.
Stay calm. They're only rats.
I hate rats!
I want a shield like her.
Get them off! Ah!
Oh, monster nest. I don't have the right bomb. Are you kidding me? What bomb do I need? Tell me I can craft a bomb. I don't have grape shot. I don't have saltpeter or calcium. Where do I get those materials from? Calcium from bones, maybe. I can't break those down myself, though. Oh well. What am I supposed to do? I don't have the freaking bomb. Oh, signs or bombs. That is not what I want to do. That works, though. I probably need to actually protect her from the freaking rats. Really powerful witch we got on our hands here.
Disgusting.
Yeah, a ton of experience points for doing that.
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone
completely Say Wild Hunt
mad?
A few more times.
We must leave here at once.
Need to find out what the Hunt's doing here.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the Elven Mage, not fight the Hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on. Finish. Wait. You've got some special interest in the Hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen. Oh, very well. Let's go. Gavella Glan.
Oh, I want to loot these nests first. Oh my god, girl, get up there. You're killing me, girl. Is there nothing to loot? I guess there's just a quest nest in the end.
Larena Luna. Oh.
Mysterious elf. Greetings. What is this about? He is mysterious.
Larena Lunet.
Garter of the Gull.
That's the elf.
Arvek.
Oh, the sign of your sword. I guess you guys can read too.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Well, duh. Oh, follow the sign of your sword. A message for Ciri. I see.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull. Laura Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Follow the swallows. I like how it just labels her as alchemy. Oh, I can talk to her. Can I get some alchemy?
Well.
Nope. I'm expecting a little bit more than alchemy after this. Am I going back the way I came?
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
A mysterious elven ruin.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, let's find out. He survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Cool.
You'll regret that!
Whoa. Freaking Wraith. Oh my god, Wraiths. Okay, Yurden was the thing against Wraiths.
Damn, you're ugly.
We've got some more Wraiths. Oh, amethyst dust. Cool. Oh my god, Wraith, die! I am killing them. They're just multiples. Holy crap, they actually drop amethyst dust. That shit's valuable. As I lay here, like, almost dying. I don't know if there's any negative for me meditating all the time. Holy crap, they do have good loot. I'll stay here and fight freaking Wraith all day. Ah, another Miravor sword. Fascinating. Saw chest. Maybe this has all something to do about ships. Wild Hunt had a ship in his dream. Oh, I need to just meditate again. Jeez, Geralt. I think I need to quit it up. Those Wraiths, they pack a punch. Jeez. Could just be the poison, though. Something over here. What is this? Interesting symbols. It's not a swallow, though. It's not where I came from, is it? Oh, man. No, it's not where I came from. I want to check it out, though.
How is the water?
Refreshing. Don't know what you're missing.
And I know there's always treasure in the water. Oh, sweet treasure. Good timing. Bounty Hunter's Gambit, and I think I found one of those, and it's like crap. They keep giving diagrams for crap items. Like, I feel bad for anyone who crafts those items, because they'll find an upgrade, like, in a second. Eh, they're probably not expensive to craft. I'm pretty sure that wasn't a picture of a swallow. Ah, some kind of treasure, though. Puffball. What's this? Pepper's boots. There we go, treasure. Ah, more that calcium equium. Oh, and some other stuff, apparently. What's she saying shit about? Ah, cool. What's the point of doing that? Okay, why are your witcher senses going crazy about this, girl? Just do anything besides like breaking my what's the point of that? I'm very confused. Oh, anyways, let's continue on, I suppose. Oh, that's what it was. Holy crap, that Wraith is kicking my ass. Oh, this is a bunch of Wraiths. And this poison here. Hurry up and recharge, damn it! wow. Is this like impossible without Yurden? Oh, there we go. One down. Man, Yurden must help a lot against these guys because they kick ass when I don't have that sign down. Crap, there's another one coming. Or not. I swear I saw another one. Yeah, he's over there. Just got myself a little safety time. Ah, Yurden up this time. Oh, yeah, that was much easier. Oh, crap, another one. Freaking love hanging on this poison, too, don't they? Oh, thanks, Yurden. Man. Those things are really tough, but they give really good experience. And there is something to find here if I just keep knocking this place down. Perhaps. Or maybe not. Just randomly, whatever. Oh, shoot. Actually, I gotta head off to work, so I'm gonna save here. For you, it'll probably just be a second. I don't think it'll be the end of the episode. Alright, so I just messed around with my mic settings a little bit. Let me know if it's better or worse than before, or no difference. Alright, let's get back to serious business. Where are you, Siri? Oh, is that another tunnel? That is another tunnel. Can't do that now. Why not? Oh, clearly that was important. Oh yeah, I should probably keep it on Yurden. Oh, where's this going? Oh, hello. Hello, treasure. Assassin's trousers. Finally, some interesting leg gear. It's way better than what I've got. Plus 172 vitality. Well, that sounds huge, but I already have 3,900. Which apparently does go up when I level up, so that's important to know. I don't know if anything else goes up when you level up. Wow, that's just way better, and it's got two slots. I can put stuff in those slots, can't I? These are all damage runes, though. Oh, this one is... Okay, this one's Axie Sign Intensity. I don't quite know what that means. Because Axie is just a stun. Maybe it stuns people for longer? I say just a stun. It's probably actually extremely powerful. I do mean to put my next couple levels into it, at least. Assuming I can free up a slot soon. Oh, it's just a cave of treasure. Cracker's gauntlets, okay. And apparently nothing else. I'm okay with a dead end full of treasure. Oh right, I was using R to clear the poison, that's what it was. Alright, let's stick to that for a little bit. There's probably gonna be some more wraiths spawning. Screen daring for once.
The right way.
A swallow. Where do you see a swallow? Is it a carving? I see some weird white stuff sparkling around. Am I blind? Maybe one actually flew past us. Just picking all the shrooms. I'm gonna get so high after this. Ah, dead bodies. That's always a good sign. Pepper on them. I have to say, this is very profitable so far. Should probably be quick saving more often. This wall is interesting to me. I wonder. Try to art it just to get. Oh, there's the swallow. Oh, hi, he's Quinn. I see. Swallow, swallow, swallow. Always swallow. Oh, there's gonna be some rune thing I can art down for sure. Be careful here. Oh, that's it.
Look, it's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Careful. Looking for ancient booby traps or something, I guess. What's down there?
Well.
Oh, we better listen to this. So the obvious route is not always the best. Find Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
They're looking for a horse symbol.
Good name for a horse. So, should we look for it?
Kelpie's a terrible name. Maybe it means something in Polish.
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Karen.
Oh.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Uh-oh.
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Wait, what? It's me, apparently. Oh, well, let's get to attacking it.
Do you think it's a mind game? You know,
I like how he's actually wearing my armor, too.
Are you willing to? Perhaps yeah. These apparitions believe they're real.
Sorry, I just don't share your doubts. Know exactly which one of them is here. Let's focus on the
one without Wraith on their forehead here. Damn, she's kicking my ass. There you go, maybe I was blocking my ally's shots. No, she's just standing around doing nothing.
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. While back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
Oh, did I just, like, trigger a trap because I looked at the wrong diagram? How would it possibly know I looked at it?
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Oh, it's triggering something, though. Ow. Everything. I didn't touch it. Holy crap.
Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so.
All right, let's... Oh, there's something over there. I don't get it. Well, I'm going to ard this. I'm thinking this is what opens when I do the right one. Yeah. Oh shit, I should have stood back a bit. Yeah. Yeah, obvious route. So I wonder if they want me to jump in this pit here. Maybe that's what they mean by not using the obvious route. I could look at the swallow. Let's look at the swallow. That seems like the obvious thing to do. Oh, it just says this again. Looks like there's a path over here somewhere. That must be what he means by not the obvious path. Actually, I have no idea how to get up there. Just start jumping on random stuff. Well, he's no Altair. Doesn't seem to be anything over here. Huh. It's back over here. I kind of want to just jump in the water. That seems like the not obvious path, alright? Unless he wants me to climb up there. I'm gonna save in case I just kill myself doing this. Apparently I hurt myself. Seriously? Oh, there's a horse. Let's dive. There's gotta be treasure down here. Freaking love underwater. It's a Dorian sword. My breath's actually lasting a decent amount. Really? That's the only treasure down here? I was correct, though. Horse. That's good, because I was running out of ideas. So the elf wanted Ciri to just, like, dive in here and then touch this horse?
Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be.
Here we go, there's actually a tunnel. Was this here before? Alright, I need to meditate. I'm very well focused. I'm gonna reach enlightenment soon.
Kelpie.
Seems too easy. I saw something glowing over here. Oh, I guess it's the obvious path is sometimes the right path.
Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening! Let's go. Well, now I know what...
Whoops. I might have interrupted something. There's a bigger swallow. Should I be looking at that? It's a door. Interesting.
I think that's a swallow.
Good job.
It worked. Come.
Sure, it's safe.
There's like a bigger swallow up there.
Prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
And what if it's a trap for Ciri? Oh well.
Gavella Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the something over there. Storm.
Something really big in front of us. Let's meditate again. Oh, I'm such a pussy. Let's go. What's your vision? Oh yeah, that's some kind of beast. Oh, it's a golem. Lovely. Ciri's supposed to kill this thing without a silver sword.
I've a bad feeling about this.
Tyrael not recognized. Destroyed.
Ah, there we go. I would have recognized her.
Damn it.
Oh, she's actually helping. Not really. Kind of stunning. Not really stunning. Holy crap, that thing's actually really tough, though. Come on. I'm trying to see this guy's moves. He's got some kind of charge or something. Oh, can't really avoid that. Doesn't do a lot of damage. Alright, I've actually learned how to play this game a little bit, maybe. Oh, that was his charge attack. I knew he had to have a charge. Everything has a charge attack. There we go, he uses that charge, throw a bomb. Now an Ignium, I don't know what's good against the golems. That's gotta hurt. No! Oh, did he really not get hit by that? Oh, I like how he just totally knew I was there. I'm out of Dragonstream. I had another swapping bomb, I thought. Oh, and I'm swapping swords here. How do I swap the bomb I have? Ah, crossbow. There we go. This one was supposed to blind him. Blinded me a little bit. What the hell? I thought I had Quinn on. Oh, apparently my armor is fucked up. That's great. I guess getting hit by a giant creature made of rock will do that. I hope he can't actually kill her. Doesn't seem like he can even reach her. Crap, he's actually parrying to get rid of my Quinn. Wow, my sword is broken. This is too tough. What the hell? Should I have leveled up more? All the monsters leading up to this were pretty weak. I guess the raids are pretty strong. Holy crap, he kicked my ass. What the hell? No. Oh, that had zero effect on them. I need to make myself some swallow. I didn't realize toxicity goes away that fast. What am I supposed to... How am I supposed to kill this guy? What am I missing here? Igni Yurd... try Yurdin. I don't really need to slow him down. He's not that fast. Oh wow, that still hit me. Obviously that's not working. Axie. I'll try Ard. I can't imagine Ard is very good against him. I just need to keep brute forcing him. Crap! She actually broke the stun I put on him with her no damage attacks, which are like tickling him. I'm thinking lightning isn't very powerful against stone. I mean, I'm no sorceress, but at least I got some adrenaline doing a little bit more damage.
What now?
There we go. Oh, holy crap, that does good damage against him. I see, weakness is in the back now. I need him charged into something, I think. Or just attack her. Oh, good job. Just dodge right in front of him, girl. There we go, right behind him. Get him. Oh, wow, actually touching him hurts me. Damn, that guy was tough. Apparently that's his weak point.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
Man, my armor's
make sure
tough.
To tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains.
The end boss is just going to be all of Geralt's girlfriends. If they can't have them, nobody can. Oh, treasure. Ooh, greater glyph of Axie, okay. Apparently, I really need to invest in Axie.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. It's certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there.
What is it trying to tell me to look at? There's nothing here. This is the way it wants me to go.
Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Seriously? Okay, activating it quickly then.
Look, it worked! Come on.
I'm trusting her. I hope I didn't miss some treasure over there.
Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gavella Glan.
Alright, I'm gonna go back here to see if I missed anything cool. Oh. Apparently I don't get that option. Well, I better not miss anything if it's a one-way journey.
Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the mage's sentries. They didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have?
I can't attack it. Oh, well, those things look pretty badass, too. I can't do anything with this. Oh, I can loot it. Oh, hunting gauntlets? Come on, game. These hunting items. Is that just... those all golems? Holy crap. Am I about to fight the thing that kicked their ass? Maybe I can swap in a silver sword. Oh, I actually do have a good swap in. It actually does more damage, too. And it's armor piercing. Oh, yeah, that would have been good against the golem. And I kind of have a swap in armor. Oh, it's actually worse than my current armor. Oh, never mind. I guess I do not. I should probably repair it if I can. I just have a weapon repair kit. Oh, nope. Here we go. Armor repair. Alright, there we go. That's 40% more durability. Now I should be hardier. Maybe that's why the golem was kicking my ass so easily. That's a huge accomplishment. Oh, good water. Dwarven spirit. Any other treasure I missed? Okay, let's continue on. Yep, that girl. Oh, jeez.
Before they could attack.
All right, what do we got to deal with here?
Shalash! Esai Isa. Chava doin milin yama. Ren!
Oh, at least they're leaving me to deal with just one guy. What the heck? Getting what cold in this? Here.
The white frost, mage from the hunt summoned it. Can you seal those cracks it's blowing through?
The white frost.
Too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest Surge.
That would be useful with the golems. Oh, I gotta stay close to her. Okay.
Ready. Stay close.
I guess I'm gonna freeze if I don't. I'm following her, okay. You picked an odd path to get to that first one. Gonna be an epic walk. Oh, are we looking at I see what you're doing. Oh, you had to get closer to do that.
We must close them.
Want me to go?
I'll do it, just cover me!
Well, this is kind of annoying. I can't go outside the shield, right? Oh yeah, the screen started freezing as soon as I left. Okay, they aren't too tough. Ah, you... Oh, holy crap, yeah, I died fast. Well, it doesn't give me a lot of room to do this. Oh, they don't drop anything either. Oh, no, wait, a couple did. All the ones outside the shield. It's a little awkward. Actually reminds me of a scene from the second game. And actually, if I remember that right, in the second game, this was like the only time where you could actually get parts from the armored monsters to make armor. It was a required crafting component, so I better pick up all this crap. Looks like I've already missed the other one, though. It's not worth risking my life over, though. Oh, what I should do is kill them inside the shield, and they die inside the shield, duh. Oh, that was perfect. Oh, I didn't drop anything, though. Oh, they're all dying right outside the shield. I'm really glad I switched swords.
Just one more.
Holy crap, that almost killed me though. Apparently it broke my boots. And... Alright, let's try and kill them inside the shield this time. I don't think they're doing anything. Oh, shit. Oh, you know what? I can probably move around after I get rid of the freaking ice.
Hey,
wish I thought of that. Might as well thunderbolt it up. Bet these guys do not like fire. I bet I should probably be using Quinn.
Geralt!
seems to work pretty well. How about you get out your sword, Geralt? Holy crap, what are you doing, Geralt? Oh no, he did not just do that. Of course it ruined the Quinn rune too. Are you kidding me? Oh, that was so lame. I even had the shield. I just got rid of it when I went outside. Alright, let's load the most recent. I probably should be dismantling my weapons more often. Doesn't really seem necessary though. Oh, I might as well get this Dwarven Spirit. I'll save again up here. I hope I didn't miss some really cool treasure in that last room.
Frozen.
Did not feel like fighting another golem though. Can I skip? Go to bed. The white frost.
That took stand at my side.
Why don't they have just a skip, like skip it all?
Ready. Stay close.
Yeah, I'm just gonna work on the assumption I can actually explore this room after. Man, I was almost there. It's like one or two wolves I had to kill. It's pretty lame.
But hey, Nicola! We must close them!
Want me to go?
I'll do it! Just
she's got a health bar too, so it's like I don't want them to actually kill her, but I need them to get close. Glad that Quinn worked. Cutscenes seem to disable it. Get back in. And they dodge backwards too, it's very annoying. I know I'm complaining a lot. It is an annoying fight. Ah, there we go, a strong attack. Not my speciality, but it works. They're actually healing in that cold too. Pretty annoying. Monster brains. I have to say, it's a good thing I brought her along, though. This would have been just a dead Geralt without her. A Geraltical. Definitely keep in mind my Dragon's Dream Igni combo. I bet fire is effective against the Wild Hunt.
Come on.
Girl, why did you go? Oh, some random one spawned there. No, don't. Oh, yeah, that's what I wanted. I hit A to loot the guys, of course he dodges. I hate how combat controls are different from normal controls. This game needs to learn a little bit from Dark Souls. I mean, it's an amazing game, but what can be more frustrating than combat controls being separate from your normal controls? I wish the Quinn rune protected me a little bit more against this ice. To be fair, it's probably like some ultimate high level crazy Wild Hunt spell. Geralt certainly seemed to know more about it.
But hey, Nicola!
Yeah, punch him, Geralt. Seriously? I don't get why he keeps switching to that. Really, you're not dead? Die. Okay, she got plenty of health. probably regens it between two. Not sure why my twin room got broken.
Not bad.
No, get back in there. I'm gonna freaking die of the cold again. Oh, I think we're good. Ooh, some XP.
Kira. What's wrong?
There goes my Quinn.
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
And she's out.
Just don't faint on me.
What was the big deal between that?
Now, in your firm embrace, not a new life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while.
At least they got rid of the QTEs. This timed reaction is kind of annoying,
it
though.
Must go on.
Especially when it's as vague as that. Like, is it really important which one I chose there? Certainly very vague on what effect they'd have.
Leave it to me.
Not very good loot here. This is a very long quest, I must say. It's probably going to take a whole episode. I'll try and trim down the stuff as best as I can.
Come, we might still catch them.
Oh, I'll come in a bit. Oh, this is where they came down from. Doesn't seem like he left any loot up there. Alright, let's just continue on. Probably some valuable stuff I'm missing. I'm probably never gonna bother coming back here.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
I already did.
Yeah, never.
Well, hello. You're artable. The hallway of Ard. Red. Ah, here we go. Ah, treasure. Wait, what?
Damn it.
Wraith? I actually don't know what that is. Oh, Foglet. Oh, good thing I did the Yurden. Is he dead? What is he doing? Wow, yeah, Yurden definitely helped a lot. Short decoction, melon longsword. A bunch of good stuff. Yeah, let's see what the heck that is. Oh, you know what? I want to craft some oils. I keep forgetting to craft oils. Wait, what's this? Lead mutagen. Oh my god, it uses up the lesser mutagens to make. Oh, I feel so stupid. That's what I do with these things. I combine them. Hell yeah, let's combine them. Oh shoot, maybe I can get a better red one. Oh no, I can't. Oh, out of all the mutagens, I only have one red one? Oh, that can't be right. Oh, that sucks. It's the only one I'm using, too. Short decoction. Provides complete resistance to the stagger effect and reduces knockdown effect to stagger. Okay. All alchemy creations can be used one additional time. Oh, interesting. Oh, these actually use up the mutagens to create. Oh, interesting. Huh, I see. This is actually really cool. Enhanced cat. Oh, a better one. Grants sight into total darkness and immunity to hypnosis. Extended duration. Oh, swallow. I already have swallow. I need to equip that damn thing. I need to find enhanced swallow now. Oh man, I don't have the ingredients to make any oils. Oh, you're killing me. One of them just needs, like, wolfsbane. One more wolfsbane. I think Siri has one. We'll meet if I can make an oil.
Oh man, I'm really... How am I... don't have any of these flowers. I've been collecting flowers this whole game and I haven't found a single one of those. Alright, thankfully I still have some inventory space. Yeah, let's find that swallow. Put that thing in here. There we go. Probably like a million times better than just the water. Okay, it says there's something up there, but it doesn't seem like I can reach it from there. Oh, crap, poison. Whoops. Thankfully, it recharges really fast when you're out of battle. And let's switch it to the shield. It's actually really hard to select the shield. Probably takes me a while.
He awaits us.
Oh, here we go. Oh, it's battle. Again. Damn. Badass here. Executioner. But he's a man of few words.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
Holy crap, we're freaking close. Man, get some personal space. You know, like a bubble. Oh, well that's a bubble. Whoa.
Geralt, look. He's opening a passage.
No, stop.
Focus.
Ow. Apparently that was not the right move. So he's a wraith, so maybe I should be using Yurda instead. This guy reacts a little bit faster than the golem. Crap. Oh, there we go. Swallow. Oh yeah, it's much better. Next time he gets hit with lightning. There we go. Oh, timing was off a little bit. Oh, he's not that tough. I'm actually kicking his ass. Oh, I was kicking his ass. He's actually way easier than the golem. Maybe it's just his sword. It's got more armor piercing. Might have been better against the golem, too.
Another rift.
Did he just teleport over here? Oh, whatever. Can I kill him as they come in? Am I getting frozen? I was getting frozen. At least I can't kill them as they come in. Apparently I don't have my Quinn anymore, what the hell? Die! Oh crap, he's got stages. He got all his health back. Never mind, he's not as easy as I thought he was. Or he might be healing, which is even worse. Does that mean I need to, like, just keep attacking and attacking? That's kind of bullshit. I think it's a stage thing, like I thought. Holy crap, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, nice. She finished them off.
I feared.
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If I have my knickers on straight, this looks like the elves' laboratory.
Sweet, XP. In a level. Alright, let's invest it into the Axie. Oh, hey, I actually have a slot for it now. Which one's Axie? Sweet. That's Illusion 1. I've been getting that delusion thing popping up a lot, so I need to put at least a couple more points in that. Alright, now I should be able to put, oh, that can't, oh yeah, that's right, that's a blue. Oh yeah, I can put my other blue one over there too. And I got blue mutagens. Let's stick one of those over there. 7% sign. Oh wait, I don't have a slot for it. Shoot. Never mind. Well, I got that at least. Jeez, we got any more freaking bosses here? Treasure. Oh, holy crap. Assassin gauntlets. Beast oil. Do I already know how to make beast oil? Maybe it's a better oil. Alright, what's the sword I got? I should probably be looking at this stuff before I just automatically put it away. I was hoping I'd got an axe off of that guy. Oh well, that's a pretty wicked looking axe. A 2% chance to poison, that's pretty cool. Oh yeah, assassin gauntlets. Oh shoot, I'm just like clicking. Wild Hunt Warrior Sword. Ooh, Diamond Dust. Agrenian Cuirass. I can't believe I just started clicking away there. Let's see. That sword's gotta be better than what I've got. Really? Wild Hunt Warrior Sword is not as good as this sword. Oh man, it's got a critical hit bonus and a chance to freeze and a slot. What am I using that's so better? Oh, the random grade sword, really? Oh, it is a good one though. I think I upgraded this one. The armor piercing, at least. Okay, I just want to check out this cuirass, see if it's actually something I can create soon. Level 16! Medium weight gear. I'm not exactly sure what weight does. Maybe it slows them during battle. Okay, this is way better than what I've got, of course. Let's go back to looting. I bet there's even more good stuff around here. Sulfur. It's interesting that the ice monsters drop sulfur. You think it'd be the other way around? More of a fire monster thing. Oh, olives. Sweet. Scored some olives. Alright, let's check this out. Ooh, greater gift of Axia. Right.
Let's watch this message.
Sirel, this place is no longer safe.
No shit.
Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Hopefully this witch doesn't betray me.
Last we were together. Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground.
I'm just gonna go talk to the witches.
But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted. And traveling
together.
We could
always, you know, look around this area.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say...
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Uh-oh.
I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
I think I've been betrayed by one, like, every game.
Where that comes from.
You got it right, Geralt. Okay. Now I have to ask, do you know them? Okay.
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village.
Mm-hmm, really?
It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
I don't know, go to the bog?
Dangerous.
Oh, fair enough.
They say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel, one must follow a trail of treats.
Trail of treats. Interesting.
They didn't read you bedtime stories at Kaer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla.
Right, she just happens to have the book on her.
Let's look for a way out of here.
Well, oh, that's not suspicious at all.
Good idea.
I kind of trust her, but her having the book on her is a little ridiculous. Geralt didn't even bat an eye at it. Maybe that's just an in-game thing. I shouldn't really read too much into it. Okay, where's the book? Oh, that's the book right there. That was a fascinating book.
Why do we even come?
Introduction to Applied Magic. Sweet. Draconid Oil.
Mysterious Mage Herbalist. Mysterious Mage Herbalist.
Really? That's your take on this?
What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
What was the potion exactly? Really? You're not gonna tell us? Oh, that's good stuff. And pepper. And that's good stuff again. After the White Frost. Okay, let's read a little bit of this. I'm actually gonna read this one. Okay, applied magic and... Oh, it's a poem. Slowly, softly, silently into oblivion. Sage lips blacken, frosted bones quiver. Before an icebound eye can blink in distant skies, I will watch your descent. Wow. All right, nothing suspicious here. All right, let's check out. Really, nothing in this bookcase. Oh, sweet. The bear legend. Is that like School of the Bear? Yes, it is. Oh, no. Trial of the Bear's Triumph. Vildkarls. Oh, so like bear monsters. And Skellige. I love that word. The Elder Blood. Whoops. Certainly finding a lot of stuff that'll probably be useful later. What exactly is the Elder Blood? According to some, it's a powerful elven curse passed down from generation to generation. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Elven sages, the power, curse of Elder Blood. For obvious reasons, the bearers of Elder Blood were always subject to great interest to the world's mighty and to mages alike. The former counted on the truth of the prophecy, on an Avenger being born who could destroy worlds, and who they could thus use for their purposes. As for the latter, they hoped to harness the magic of blah 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 to broaden their own knowledge and powers. Ultimately, however, all these plans were for naught. The Elder Bloodline broke off with the disappearance of the heiress to the Nilfgaardian crown, Cirilla Fiona. I don't want that Elder Blood. But she's like the chosen one.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
Yeah, this wall looks legit.
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions.
Oh, sweet.
It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Crafty.
Thanks.
When you notice a shimmer in the air, walk towards it. When you're close, press the A to... Oh, press A, okay. Cool. Neat effect.
Simple, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Let's see where the passage leads.
I think we're out of bosses.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself.
So much for trusting her.
If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, let's help her out.
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid.
Magic lamp, seriously?
Gavella Glan.
I wanted to continue on here anyway.
I'm certain to find something here.
Wait, you're going to the left, though. Am I missing something? This must be the exit. Well, I don't want to actually
exit.
You
were supposed to help me! Geralt!
Holy crap, is she gonna, like, go crazy if I don't follow her?
Looks like another damned riddle to me.
Inscription here.
Show me!
Can you translate blind? The inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant.
I guess we're right into another quest.
Alright. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this.
Ah, I like the braziers in correct order. So what was the first one? Someone who's marching? So there's one with a dog. Oh wait, this one's got a dog too. Or some kind of animal. This one first?
Lit up like a charm. Wait, something just happened.
Mm-hmm. Behind that wall, a movement.
Wait, am I about to get attacked? Crap, one of them was an animal. I forget who was playing the tune. To the last one.
What was that inscription again?
Four guardians.
Oh, that's useful.
Standing proud in a line.
I just light it. Holy crap, did that work? Heh, sweet, okay. That's actually really easy. Another swallow.
Whose grave is it? What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Lara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Clearly I need to possibly catch up on some lore.
This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
Oh, that was easy.
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Yeah, we'll just rob a grave, whatever. Sage's notes. Ooh, interesting. Okay. Final conclusions regarding the lamp. My experiences with the magic lamp unequivocally confirm that by using an active sense. Oh my god. At this point, further research on lamps enabling contact with the dead seemed to be entirely useless for my purposes. So, I guess she wants to contact the dead. Not like a magic genie lamp. Now, obviously, I'm going to go up here and find out what this is. Oh, a place of power. Apparently. Somewhere. Oh, I could use some free points.
Should draw from it.
Upgrade that axe another time. Sweet. So I have to be level 9 to unlock this, and level 8 to unlock this slot. Damn, I'm only level 6. What the crap? It's gonna be a while. Alright, let's upgrade my axe at least.
Shit.
You got that right. Oh, urine sign intensity increased. Oh, excellent. Let's use that, I suppose. Hidden treasure! Ah, shoot. Oh wait, that's the blinding one. Ah! It's really hard to select that rune for some reason. Sweet, actually got him from behind. Aw, he like tricked me. Yeah, that is a way to kill those golems. Try a dragon's dream igni combo as well. Come on, charge me. Or don't. Or do as soon as I want to freaking throw it. Jerk. What crap. Geralt, are you stuck in the wall? Yeah, get out of there. Does like no damage. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and hit him from behind. At least I've got her to help me. Maybe I'll keep her along for as long as I can. Or around, rather. See, if the camera was a little better, then I could actually see where I'm going when I'm like running around. Oh, is my weapon really broken again? Oh, I haven't meditated since I fought that guy. Crap. Come after me. Oh, or after her, okay. Sweet, got some good hits in. Almost down. Oh, she actually finished them all. I'm impressed. Lesser Strybarg runestone. What does that do? Oh, 2% chance to stagger. Okay. Need some better swords. All right, what do we have over here? Glowing ore, gnomish gwehr, hunting boots, and some money. Really, this is worse than my current weapon? Oh, it's got a 50% critical hit damage bonus and 5% critical hit chance. Oh, this one's got 10% critical hit chance and armor piercing, but it only has armor piercing because of the rune. And this one I can put two runes on, so. Plus, I bet this sword is damaged. Eh, slightly damaged. It's certainly worth way more. Yeah, I'll stick with this. Let's put some runes on this. Let's give it armor piercing. And 3% chance to poison, chance to stagger. Yeah, we can use these lesser runes. I mean, they're probably pretty common later on. I also have these trousers that I should probably put something in. Yeah, he's only going swords. Yeah, I'll be wearing these trousers for a bit. Let's increase my Igni sign, I suppose. Yeah, I don't really care about Axie sign intensity. I don't use it in battle very often. I don't want to spread my points out too thin, though. Not exactly playing a mage character. Ooh, more treasure. Oh, pure silver. That sounds pretty good. Oh, more treasure. Dematerium bomb, cavalry gauntlets, meteorite ingot. Interesting. Dematerium bomb sounds pretty powerful. I do have some of that dematerium. Actually sounds freaking awesome. Where is that? Oh, I can actually make beast oil. Holy crap. Apparently I didn't have that recipe before. That's a very useful thing to have. 10% attack power versus beast. Oh, I see the oils have ratings. They start at master, I guess. Ah, here we go. Dematerium bomb. Which doesn't actually use dematerium, apparently. Uses saltpeter and optima matter. Seriously, saltpeter's one I'm missing? You know, she's an alchemist or something. Or herbalist or something to do with alchemy. I bet she's got 4 saltpeter she can sell me. I can't move. There we go. Ah.
Look well.
Why am I stuck in this, like, normal walking thing? Like, seriously, I can't, like, move. Oh, I'm overburdened. Well, that's actually better than what I'm wearing. Alright, let me get rid of some of these swords, I suppose. Get rid of these hatchets, they're pretty heavy. Man, I need to get to a town and sell stuff. Alright, I should be good now. Let's art our way out of here. Really? I'm not attacking her. Oh my god, you're actually in the way, Kira. Oh, this is silly. There we go. No, 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 what? Ah, what are you doing? Okay, come over here. Anything else I missed here? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, treasure. Oh! God damn it. I just the freaking hatchets. Where am I even going? Oh, more treasure. Oh, I'm just letting in. Can I art this? Oh, shoot, I should step away a bit. Oh, treasure. Slightly better treasure. I can ignite the torch that he dropped. Alright, whatever. I guess that's it. Don't pick up those hatchets.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Had enough time in these ruins. What just happened?
An illusion.
A boat?
Oh, at last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll
stop
I can imagine what that favor might be.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See you, Kira.
Go through the portal, you fool. Oh, can I? Oh, damn it. Quest complete, magic lamp. Sweet, more experience. An invitation. Like, I need to get my stuff repaired. It's kind of nice to put me by a boat. Where am I? Holy crap. Oh, this place can only be reached by boat. That's interesting. Okay, I'm like way to the south. Quest available from that location. Oh, that's interesting to know. And, oh, is that the bog? Oh no, that's the Peller's Hut one. I had to get a little bit stronger for that. I might as well see what this is. Is that where I went? Oh, that's right, she teleported us there, didn't she? Okay, interesting. Oh, there's a couple of villages over here too. I might as well check it out. Or maybe I'll just head back and check out some of these. Alright, I'm gonna switch to streaming. Anything interesting happens though, I'll post it to YouTube. Thanks for watching, guys. That was quite a long friggin' quest. I gained a lot of stuff though. I should find a merchant and someone to repair my armor and sell off all my loot. I could use this boat, I suppose. Yeah, I'll check out that mystery first, and then I'll maybe sail or swim to these islands. See what's going on here. Seems like an interesting place. Fairly central, too. Well, central-ish to this area. This place is so freaking huge.